tout de silence. Associé on the board, our topic now, the subject we have is chemistry. As usual, the topic is chemical kinetics and equilibrium. Definition of reaction rates. The rate of a chemical reaction is the change in the quantity of a reactant or product per unit time at a particular temperature. I said it, the definition of reaction rate, that the rate of a chemical reaction is the change in the quantity of a reactant or product per unit time at a particular temperature. There are factors affecting the rate of chemical reactions, an appropriate experiment demonstration. Number one factor is nature of the reactant. Concentration of reactants, the temperature, surface area of reactants, presence of catalysts, sunlight, pressure, change for gases. Then we now, one after the other, explain all these factors. Now, the first one, nature of reactants. The rate of a chemical reaction is always determined by the chemical nature of the reactant, as different substances have different substances. Different substances have different energy. Different energy. So I said that in case of nature of reactants, that the rate of chemical reaction is always determined by the chemical substance of the reactant. And different substances have different energy contents. So concentration. Increase in concentration always increase the rate of chemical reaction. This first one, this nature of reactant, what is explaining that it depends on the nature of that reactant, and that one to make that reactant maybe to whether the reaction will be high or whether the reaction will be low. Depends on the nature of the reactant. If the nature of the reactant, maybe that the reactant is gas, maybe or solid or liquid, it will make now determine how the reaction will go, whether it will have the reaction will be fast or slow. Then concentration, the increase in concentration increases the rate of reaction. If the concentration increases, the rate of the reaction increases. The temperature, if the temperature of the reactant increases, the rate of reaction also increases. Effect of catalyst. First of all, we define the meaning of catalyst. A catalyst is a substance which alters the rate of chemical reaction, but itself does not undergo any change at the end of the reaction. Then a catalyst, not a positive catalyst, increases the rate of chemical reaction by lowering the energy barrier of a chemical reaction. So we now continue. We now go into the introduction of collision theory. Introduction to collision theory. This is another subtopic. We are still discussing chemical kinetics and equilibrium. Reacting species must collide with one another before a chemical reaction will occur. So what is saying that before a chemical reaction will occur, that reacting species must collide with one another. If, for instance, we want to maybe carbon plus oxygen, you know, it's two reactants. Before carbon will react with oxygen, they must collide with one another. Then they will now yield the product, which is carbon 4 oxide. This coalition must be strong enough to break the existing one so that new ones can be formed, like the products. Only the particles with a certain minimum amount of energy will have a successful coalition that will result in bond breakage, followed by the formation of the new products. The minimum amount of energy required for a reaction to occur is called activation energy. So the minimum amount of energy required for a reaction to occur is called activation energy. If the energy of the collision of the colliding reactant particles is less than the activation energy, no reaction will occur. So it's saying that if the energy colliding, the energy of the colliding reactant particles, if the energy of the colliding reactant particles is less than the activation energy, there will be no reaction. But the reaction occurs if the energy colliding of the colliding reactant particle is equal or more than activation energy. So he's saying that if the energy of the colliding reactant particle is less than activation energy, there will be no reaction. But if the energy of the colliding reactant particles is more than activation energy or equal to
Admission. JU Consult is admitting students to its e-learning program for secondary school dropouts from SS1 to SS3 for both traders, ogas and madams, business owners, politicians, and others who need secondary school qualifications. Register with us today as you study with your phone, laptop, DVD player, anywhere, anytime, without disturbing your work. Join us or sponsor someone today. The person will ever be grateful to you. For further information, visit www.jeyouconsult.com. You can also call or WhatsApp 0810-836-9791 or 0905-093-0561. Tell a friend to tell a friend.